much for coming out, everyone. I really appreciate seeing all you guys. It's nice to see new friends, old friends, family, colleagues. So we're going to move right along with the next tune, Rhythmining. So the Thelonious Monk tune. And I'd like to invite one of my really good friends and great trumpet player, Luca Simeo, out on stage.
Thank you. So this third tune is one of my own originals that I wrote sometime last year. I know some people are probably looking at the program. How do you pronounce this word? So it's actually a Welsh word, and it's pronounced Hiraeth. And this, it's an interesting word because it kind of has a duality in terms of the meaning. So it's kind of like it's a nostalgic feeling, but also a longing for something. And it's interesting because I used to feel this sort of feeling, you know, growing up, you know, and I'm sure other people have as well. But what's cool about it is that it has this duality in terms of the feeling. So, you know, it's like, you know, it's not any place particularly or person particularly, but it's just the feeling that you get. That's like, you know, again, it's kind of happy but sad at the same time and nostalgic belonging. You know, it could be from a place that you remember or a place that never existed. So, you know, the guys came out already, but Andrew Helwig on alto over there and Daniel Markhall on trombone. And they're coming out to help me out with this tune as well. So this is Hiraeth. Thank you. Okay, we're going to slow things down a little bit and play a ballad, My One and Only Love. It's by Guy Wood. And here we go.
Thank you.
Take a quick moment to thank everybody for coming out and supporting me and our music department. I want to give a special thank you to all my teachers and everybody who supported me, from Joe Perillo and Emmett Goods and Dave Zinno, and a special thank you to John McKenna, my private teacher. Without him, none of this would be possible. So I really appreciate that. And obviously to my loved ones too. Special thank you to my fiance Danielle Grilli and to my older brother Tom Machotti for helping me with everything and making sure I was prepared for today. So just a quick second to thank the musicians up here too, the wonderful musicians that I'm playing with today. I'm going to start from the back corner there. We have Nick Matroni on the kit. We have Joe Grilli on bass right over here. Joe Perillo, Joe Squirt, on piano over there. Starting from the far left over there, we have Andrew Helwig on alto saxophone. Daniel Mockhalt on trombone. Luca Simeone on trumpet. And I'm Fernando Marzo. So this will be our last tune here. It's Stolen Moments by Oliver Nelson. Nice arrangement for four horns here, transcribed by Stephen LaJoy, one of my former professors as well. All righty, here we go. Thank you. Feel free to join us for some refreshments in C100. If you don't know where that is, just follow the crowd. All right. Take care. Thank you for coming, everyone.